Bhansali won't do Gaddaari with his film. Salman as Inshallah gets shelved. Actor Salman Khan. While speaking about Sanjay Leela Bhansali's upcoming film with him, Inshallah, getting shelved, said, Sanjay won't do Gaddaari with his film this year. I want him to make the film he wants to make. Nothing changes between us as friends, he added. He and I will still work in future on a film. Inshallah, Salman further said. My father died penniless because his films flopped. Farah Khan filmmaker Farah Khan has said it's important for her that her films make money for everybody. My father was a producer and he died penniless because his movies flopped, she added. So, I always feel it's my responsibility as a filmmaker to ensure everyone makes money when my movie is released, be it the samosawaala or theatres owners, said Farah. Priyanka's cousin finds living worms in five-star hotel food. Shares video. Priyanka Chopra's cousin, actress Meera Chopra, has shared a video on Instagram alleging that she found living worms in her food at five-star hotel DoubleTree by Hilton, Ahmedabad. You pay bomb for these hotels and they feed you maggots. It's shocking, she wrote. Meera also said she has been falling sick since the time she checked in at the hotel. Ileana deletes Instagram pics with boyfriend. Breakup rumors surface. Rumors of actress Ileana de Cruz's breakup with boyfriend Andrew Kneebone have surfaced after she deleted her pictures with him from Instagram this year. They have also unfollowed each other on the photo and video sharing platform this year. The actress also shared a cryptic post which read, "You don't really realize how heavy the weight is until you finally put it down."